Lane one, Marcus Titus. Two, Roberto Gomez. Three, Jesus Casanova. Five, Alec Lescano. Six, Mazen Alkamash. Seven, Carlos Herrera. Eight is Tate Jackson. And Roberto Gomez picks up the win. And lane two, something unattached at 23.56. Jesus Casanova, he takes second to lane three, 23.76. Just 1/100th ahead of Alec Lescano. And five was 23.77 for Desert Thunder.